location.
It's your pickup Batman. You're nice. Do you want any rounds?
Well.
Usually he goes to Thera, even though he's not a state trooper, so...
Do you want the ammo for that gun?
Really up to him.
Wait, oh, Parker, you're the one inside GD. I have eyes on you right now.
Alright, I just spent 2 minutes. This fucking cop better be worth this shit.
Parker, who's that cop that's running behind you?
Pyro.
No, there was one that was naked.
That's not a cop. That's a sieve.
Oh, I thought it said combat lifesaver.
You must have looked at me. Because I was near him.
Might be.
I must say combat lifesaver.
Doc, where are you, buddy?
It's over here.
I don't have any idea where I'm at.
Just stay still.
Like I'm outside.
Just stay still.
Okay.
I can't see. Can you please go get the car and turn on the lights?
Two people just ran into PD.
They're right there.
Wait, is Aiden a police officer right now?
Where? Let me check.
Right, turn now. Turn around.
Yeah, Aiden's still a cop.
Yeah, okay. Walk forward a little bit.
Why do you see him?
Now I see Brandon in front of me.
Yeah, back up a little bit.
Yeah, we need Aiden.
Oh, I see Brandon S.
Oh, I got him.
And I see Ryan S.
Nope. I see Pyro.
Okay,
I don't know where I'm going. I see him. He's at Cavalli.
I'm following the fucking
hippie.
That's hippie.
Aiden's at Cavalli.
They're with me.
Where is he, John?
They're with me.
Cavalli Square.
Yo, bro, did you just get a rocket launcher?
Alright. Fuck yeah. Cavalli Square. Let's go get him.
Invite Shade.
Yeah, I know, Parker. The game is so fucking loud.
Invite Shade.
I have too many speeding tickets.
I've had a total of 55 at one point.
Okay, Huggles, I have to mute you.
Dude, I know, I have to mute you guys too, I'm sorry. John, are you coming with me still?
Shade's already in a gang.
Shade,
leave your gang and join us. We're inviting you.
Alright, but we're going to get, in, right?
Yeah, we're gonna get
Yes, sir.
You guys want to swing around?
Yeah, let's do it
on the way, or after you get over something.
Hey,
let me drop off a little bit.
Cavalli Square, there's cops everywhere. If you're getting Aiden, you better be lucky.
Tell me where.
Free. Just tell me where. Be free.
Stop a little bit before Cavalli Square. Like stop at the garage.
Medic on standby.
And,
he's right and, beside Sniper and Brandon S. Brandon and Ryan S.
We are gonna go abduct the cop.
We need a bigger car.
Someone request Aiden. Someone text him and be like, yo.
I got 100, but it only holds 4.
We need to like lure him somewhere.
Let's lure
Aiden into the garage.
Can't.
On me. Let's lure him.
I said exactly what we can't.
Why can't we?
I mean, how is it gonna work?
Wait, we have another cop, right, in the channel? How about Parker takes Aiden somewhere and then we take
Aiden? Yeah,
he's a medic.
It says he's a police trainer.
Oh, are we gonna do it at the garage?
He's playing as a medic right now.
We're trying to find a helicopter.
Okay, we probably should.
Someone just got out of the helicopter.
Let's not sit in the middle of the road.
Alright guys, I gotta tumble the gun real fast, I'll be back.
Yeah, that's why.
Remember, there's a group of naked kids that's running around, and there's a hunter right there.
Yeah, that's the one that's blocking everyone.
I will be making a lawsuit. You will see me in court.
Alright. Hey, Hippie, I'm gonna make sure I can speak.
Alright, Hippie, I muted my shit on.
Gotcha.
Let's see if we can pick lock this.
I don't think you can pick lock hunters.
Who has an Ifrit? Anyone have an Ifrit?
Yeah, you can't get out anything here because that is blocking everything.
There's a car coming.
There's an EMS, I think.
Okay, I'm gonna take post with the links on the hill up here. We're just a little bit up here on the...
The cop, it's a cop, it's a cop, it's a cop, it's a cop.
It's a cop, that's a cop, that's a cop.
He sees us.
I'm backing up a little bit.
He's taking cover behind his car.
Should I just blow up his car?
I don't know, he's right behind the back side of it.
Wait for him to shoot first.
Alright.
Yo, what can we get? We need to go to the car or something, cause... He got in his car, he's leaving. He's coming.
He's coming around.
He's stopping.
If he's in the garage, someone try to take him hostage.
Did you clear on him? Because you got two cops moving up. Did you declare?
There's two cops moving up.
Tell me if you declare
them. From where?
Get out of the car.
Oh, I see him here.
Come up from the east side.
They're coming.
I have a target, Ryan S.
Really?
Drop all your stuff.
If he takes this. Ryan S is down.
Where? I killed the other one.
Drop your gun.
Nice job. Did we get him?
He had
all of them?
Yeah. I got killed two. There's one and you killed the other one. There's that guy
right,
in the car.
Yeah, they were pushing up from east, so did you kill the other one from east?
Down on the ground.
Yeah, I killed two. I killed a guy from the backside and there's a guy right here in front of me you killed.
Like, away from your stuff. Crawl away from your stuff.
It looks like they're all dead. Let's just check to make sure. You got a cop.
I need you to crawl away. Crawl away from your stuff.
This guy had a 9mm or whatever.
You guys got zip ties? I have no zip ties. Who has zip ties?
I do.
Oh, yeah,
but you use them.
Oh, I don't have any.
Okay, get over here where I am.
Yeah, where are you?
I'm in the ditch.
Okay, who is he?
He's not the one we want, but he is a cop.
Is he a police officer?
Don't move. Just stay there on the ground.
Okay. Five,
form on me. Make him take off his mask.
This is just unfortunate.
I'm gonna need you to remove your mask as well. Take your mask.
Take off your mask, dude.
You can't now. You just restrained him.
I'm almost dead, you guys.
You have to unrestrain him, then re-restrain him.
No, I'll do that. I'm getting a high point.
Forget it, let's just take him like this.
Alright, I'm here. Actually, no, I'm not. Almost there.
I have eyes on you. Tell him to take off his mask, so we know who he is.
I will, but first we need to take him somewhere. Let's go get a car.
I have an off-road. We can fit us all.
Yeah, we need to get a cabal. There's like so many gunshots.
Yo, put the hostages in the SUV. Whoever can't fit in the SUV, come in the off-road with me.
Alright.
What? There's already a vehicle here?
Dude, from me, the hunter is blocking.
Hippie, can you remove this hunter over here? We can't even.
Okay, yeah, give me a second.
Thanks.
That's what I'm saying.
Right. Dude, this AS-50 is fucking ridiculous. It's car inbound, I hear it.
Grab your off-road and go, come on.
Yeah, get any off-road in now.
Where are we headed?
Where are we gonna take off?
We're following.
Are
we going in? Get in.
Hello. Checkpoint or something? Checkpoint?
Yeah, let's go to checkpoint.
Hey, wake up. Let's go check. Alright, I'm off the,
off-road. We need
you guys took away comms, right?
What?
Okay, sir. All your comms have been removed now. We're a little late, but as of now, all your comms have been removed.
Alright, Hippie. Oh, here, guys. We need two. I'll be a sniper on the hill. I need one of
okay.
A spawner on the other side.
Nice driving.
What are you doing?
What the hell?
Oh! Oh.
There's still a car in front of me. Let me get in front. Let's clear the way. Slow down a little bit. We're on your left. You gotta stop. What?
What the hell?
Whoa, oh. What do you know? They teleported.
There's an admin.
Miles.
Admin over here.
You're being teleported? Why?
Yeah.
Why did Miles just steal our entire people?
Die. Stop it. Die.
These guys fucked up. Oh shit, dude. I'm scared.
How'd you get robbed?
Hey, put your hands up!
It's all going to shit.
Dude.
There's people at checkpoint.
What?
There's people at checkpoint.
How many?
There's two of them.
Hey,
yeah, two.
You naked guy, get out the car.
He can't get out, that's our
Don't
hostage.
Tell him what to do, he can't.
Okay, alright. Oh, he's your hostage. Wow, so you have a hostage too, now you're gonna be ours.
Well, you should take him. He's a cop. He's a better hostage.
Oh, he is a cop?
He's a cop, yeah.
Really? Really? You had to tell them.
Hippy, what happened?
I mean, you got a cop hostage and now you're a hostage.
Nothing. We're trying to, get us free. We've been taken hostage.
Yo, we've been taken hostage. You guys need to get here.
How'd you just,
checkpoint.
Hacks. Come on, shoot me, you won't do it. Shoot me. Shoot me.
I don't
come on, shoot me. Shoot me.
Come on.
Are you caught?
No. Alright, we're on our way. How many and approximately what weapons?
There's two of them.
Two, looks like they have, no fucking what's it called.
Am I allowed to kill them immediately? Because we have AS-50.
Yo, what's the point of sniping if you have to tell them that you're gonna shoot them? What doesn't make any sense?
No,
I don't know.
Like,
everyone get out. You have to go to the hill. Go to the hill. Watch the tower.
Hey guys, we can't talk anymore. They took our comms.
Roger that. Alright guys, so what we have to do...
I'm the owner of the car.
I'm gonna get a hill advantage. It's KOS, yeah? We can KOS him?
Okay, I'm pretty sure.
I recognize that voice, man.
Yeah, they're our gang.
I see one. Can I take him out?
Yeah, if you have the shot, take him out. If he's on the tower or something. Nice job.
Okay.
Nice shot.
I'm gonna move up on foot.
Damn.
If he was still by undercover tools.
This is a combat lifesaver over here.
Alright, everyone guard the exits. They're not getting out. No, they're not getting out.
Hey, wake up. Sound resumed.
Well, that was fucked.
Was that RDM?
Were you guys shooting at them?
Yeah, our team was.
Yeah, so not really.
Someone wants tower. Right. I got,
Our team killed someone.
Yeah.
I got east exit from the...
Yeah, that didn't go according to plan.
Not really, no. You guys should have, like, you needed to have, you know, guns on all of them,
are.
Take them all down at the same time.
Get the hill advantage so I can see right to the dead center of
them.
Yeah, because the other one then killed us.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm watching East Exit.
Actually, I think I'm about to get off.
Alright.
Is it alright if I just fucking combat log beans? I'm not getting back on.
Oh, do that.
Yeah, don't you have the self-disconnect?
Can you give me his location? You know, approximately?
Actually,
yeah. Can't quite see him.
He's on this corner of the sandbag.
The self-disconnect.
On the,
corner.
I just usually alt it for.
He's on the...
Southeast end.
I can get a shot on him right now. I can get
is
a shot.
Is version of alt it for?
Yeah. Oh, he's already fucking dead.
Alright, yeah, I'm on.
Dead? No, he shouldn't
rush him.
Alright. Bye-bye.
Don't rush him. Don't wait down. We don't want anyone else dying. What did I tell you guys? Alright. RPG time. Time to blow his fucking ass up.
Hello?
Are you for this?
I just need to know. No, I just need to know if there's one in tower.
Aren't you on his medic?
Nope.
Yes. And I know where you're dead. So
I do have eyes on him. He's in the back
like
right corner.
A minute, so.
Okay.
It's like two clicks out. Let me just put a waypoint over.
Don't peek him. He looks like he has an AS-50 around.
Is there any dudes there that can decline me from reviving you? Anyways, I'll come.
Don't push him. I'm too shaky. I can't get a shot. Don't push him, please.
You know it's the time of the night. Where I just want to blare music and not listen to anyone. Well, not everyone.
Hey, back up, I'm shooting.
Listen to some people. Like, you don't bother me.
Oh, did you get him? Did you get him?
Me. A lot of people
take it down, take it down. Just... Secure the hostage.
I don't know.
Secure that hostage right there.
Fucking medic cars, dude. They're slow.
I don't want that hostage like leaving. Handcuff that hostage.
Fucking eye.
There's a little bird here.
Is there anyone there?
There's a little bird.
I don't know.
It's locked, but we can probably unlock it.
I don't know if they took everybody out. I think they might have, because I don't hear any more gunfire.
What was it, cops?
No.
Clear.
It's just rebels.
Search south.
Roger that.
There's dude restrained here. Yeah, and there's dudes
that's,
there. We got
our,
guys
no,
everywhere.
That's our other people. And that's our hostage.
There's a person inbound. And medic on the lead now. He's gonna get shot.
Right. She requested.
Clear.
Bothering
tower.
Me.
Middle
I can't
clear.
Do my fucking business. Who is this kid?
Huggles.
Second floor is clear.
Get hippie. Oh, it's not Huggles, it's Shady or something.
Oh yeah, that's another guy.
Annoying the shit out of me. Get hippie.
Third floor
hippie
is clear.
Dog, okay? Dog,
hey, do you guys
dog,
coffee?
Hippie dog. Okay.
Hippie
they
dog,
requested,
dog,
they're gonna get what they
dog.
Need.
Hippie, do you guys coffee?
He's fucking repeating. I'm like, shush.
Hey, bring the hostage up in the tower, I would say. I'm in the tower.
I'm fucking bald.
Hey, hippie, are you guys not allowed to talk? And talk
I'm alive as well.
Yeah, if you're dead,
y'all don't have any weapons.
What?
You can hit off now.
Minute.
Where's the hostage at?
We should revive one of them and pick him. Hey, revive him and take him as hostage. Can we do that? Is that illegal?
Wait, you want him alive or dead?
We could too.
Dead people everywhere.
Did he run off?
No, he's in the blue hatchback sport.
What about John Paul?
Don't revive him.
Alright, nice.
No, John Paul left.
Why?
Don't revive these people.
Oh, and Aiden?
Dumbasses. Anyone need a gun? If you have,
need a gun,
go to the
I need a weapon.
Lagging everywhere.
Go to the hideout. We still control it. Go by like an AS-50.
Right. One minute. I might have to redo it.
I'll text the cops when we're ready.
Should be fine though, yeah, you're
Yo, hey, can
I wait, there's a lake over here if anybody wants it.
Like, move around when you're trying to heal. Are you kidding me, kid?
Where's that?
I dropped it right here.
No, healing a little more.
Where you at, on the tower?
Should all...
No. Come down, come down. I'm by the fence.
I'm complaining about way too much.
Do you just want to move everyone in TeamSpeak? I don't really want a whole bush to talk.
I know.
Can you grab that?
Hey,
guys, we're going to move into TeamSpeak.
I know, but Doc can't get into TeamSpeak. Rally up.
Why?
Alright, and there's some
ammo. Is this you running up the road, Hippie?
Doc, can you still not get into the TeamSpeak?
Is that you?
Nuh-uh. I can get on it on my phone, but I can't get it on
that you
my
a gang hideout?
Computer.
For yeah, that's fair.
That's me.
That's
fair. Right. Yeah. The ammo? Yo, you're a monster, Shay. You're a monster, bro.
Bane, I picked you up.
Yeah, I got put to lieutenant on another server because the admin was like, bro, you're pro ed, and I was like, okay.
You got what?
Put to lieutenant on cop. I wasn't even whitelisted and everything.
Wow.
You on the streets. Ratata.
Guys, I'm gonna listen to music. A good idea because now he knows us. And now he's fucking murking everybody.
Alright, what's the plan?
Oh man, good one, Hippie. You made me XW right. YouTube.
We wait for everyone to get guns and geared up. You need at least two snipers.
Yeah,
that's
right, I got a sniper. Are we going?
Who wants?
Whoa. Did they just take over the gang hideout?
Open that up.
Hippie, is that local?
Down here.
I'm at the gang hideout.
Let's go to Summer 16, boy. Suck.
I have eyes on you.
Y'all have any food or anything?
Looking. Okay.
You can buy it at the gang hideout. Maybe can you buy us some food?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get some food.
Looking.
Sweet, and some water.
Yo, the hostage is
hey,
on the guard.
Hey, we need a sniper on the southwest hill right up there. We need a sniper right there. Whoever wants a gun sniping the tower. Actually, I could go on the southwest hill. We need at least one person to look for people trying to come around.
I'm gonna mute my mic because I'm gonna get really annoying in a minute.
Alright, I'll get on the tower with homeboy.
Roger that.
Form on me. Yeah, you got any food or anything?
No, she's buying some.
Alright. She got the burgers.
I'm not trying to stand on the very top because that's where everyone looks, so I'm gonna stand right here on like the first level. You can get a good shot.
Alright. Is there any drop on this on the links?
Very little. If you're shooting from here to the gang hideout, probably like a little bit. But if you're trying to shoot from here to like Kabbalah, yeah, I'll test it right now. No drop from here to gang hideout.
Nice.
I'll tell you what you do. You just fucking set a marker where you want to shoot come.
Damn.
And then you just put the zero on. Yeah,
dude. Shade's like the best shot I've ever seen. He's the monster. Just like 2v1.
Hey.
Yo, he was laying on the ground next to the cop. That's why I couldn't see him.
Pharmacy's off.
How do you how do you turn on your rangefinder?
The hell is happening?
I don't know the quick button for it, honestly.
Anything?
Your rangefinder.
Hippie.
Yeah, what's the key, do you know?
Yeah.
Pharmacy has rangefinder
and he's young.
Yeah.
I got
Chris,
I have one.
Chris B.
So confused.
There's your
I think we need to talk in TV because this is so crackly. Like, does anybody else find this really loud?
Yeah. No, I have my game going really low.
I can't
so
feel like
what do you guys... Okay, we need to agree on an agreement. What do you guys say the ransom should be?
Yeah, we gotta talk to this hostage. He's just, like, chilling in the truck.
Like, at least...
yeah.
$1.5 million. They usually don't pay over $1 million. I mean, we could try for
so
two.
So where's that?
Cool enough, Thomas.
Where's
two,
that burger at?
Yeah, you need food.
Yeah, I don't have any food or water. Yo, how do you pull your gun back out? It won't let me.
Are you sure he's a hostage? No whisper target found. Just what?
If.
I tried. I already tried that. It's Shift H or Control H. I tried both of them. Holy crap, Tim! Oh my goodness. Yo, where's the monster?
Then just drop and pick it back up.
else need food or water?
Oh, yeah, can I have
some
water?
I do. Give me a second, I'm parking this right here. Alright, can I get some food right here?
Alright, I need some food, hippie.
I just gave you food and water.
Thank you. Tactical bacon, booze.
I was like, you need food and you need water, are you good? You're being real quiet for a hostage.
Did he talk?
Yeah, he's like, yeah, I'm good. I was like, alright, well, just chill out here. We're working on our terms of agreement.
Alright, I think we should, like, they usually don't pay over $1 million, but since it's a cop, I think we should try for two.
Want me to message him?
Yeah. Make sure you put anonymous All right. At the end. Write anonymous.
Should I just put anon?
Yeah, or they'll know, like, they'll go off your name.
Should I tell them where we are?
Well, just start with that you have a, like, cop as a hostage and stuff. Don't tell them where you're
right. All right.
Wait for them to respond.
We need to mail? East Hill.
Everywhere.
Yeah, we're just in the tower.
Who should you what?
If we have a snipe on East Hill, it means they can't flank us around the other side.
We can't put the hostage in the car here. We need to put him up in the tower.
Yeah, that's true.
I leave him in there because you get unrestrained after like a certain amount of time.
I said it.
We have to have an escape vehicle. That little bird over there looks very nice.
Oh, the one at the PD?
No, right over there.
Can we lockpick that?
I'm pretty sure we can, I think.
Yep.
Nothing. Okay.
So what's the deal? If the cops show up and start shooting, we can snipe them from the tower or what?
If they have, like...
I'm gonna say no more than one person. If you see hordes of cops around us, go ahead and shoot them.
Alright, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick.
Because they might try to swarm us. You might want to pull that hatch down on your face, by the way.
I'm just gonna shave real fast.
No, I'll do that.
Alright.
No cops have responded yet.
They haven't responded?
No.
There's like four cops.
Hey, wake up.
That
hostage is probably telling exactly where we're at.
Well, if he does, it's failing. We removed his comms, so he can't really say anything.
Oh, okay.
Hippie, I put, we have a police hostage, and then I put anonymous at the end. That'd be fine.
Yeah, that's fine. Just wait for them to respond. Okay, why am I getting poked by Aiden?
I'm gonna go ask the cops if they're gonna...
Needs admin, but I didn't see any message pop up.
We're back. I'm gonna go ask the cops if they're gonna respond to this honesty situation.
Alright. I'll be back in a second, too.
Even any cops? There's not even any cops on TV.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
Oh.
Hey, wake up.
Hippie!
Aiden, what's up?
Alright, really? Kid Sheen just already ends me.
Who?
Without any initiation whatsoever. Kid Sheen.
Oh, where's the hostage at?
He didn't say anything. He just killed me without any initiation whatsoever.
Okay, so where were you? Like, can you tell me?
You know he's outside the car, right?
I was outside PD, because someone was shooting into PD, and I told Miles I was gonna go check it out because he was talking to someone inside, and he just killed me without any initiation whatsoever.
All right. If we see more than one cop, we're gonna kill them all.
That guy.
Yeah.
More than one kill.
They kicked me out of the vehicular. Oh, there it is.
And he just killed another guy without initiation, I bet.
Are you cops gonna respond?
You guys just want to cook up?
Just killed another guy?
Yeah,
there's
just
only
killed
one cop on, basically.
Yeah, hippie. Who's the car? Someone put
this guy put that's dead. Car. No, I just respawned.
Yeah, wait, is Miles thing? No, Miles and snipers. I think they're messing around, or sniper, not snipers. I think they're just messing around. I don't know.
Are they messaging back?
No, they're saying there's only one cop on, basically.
Well, this one cop, you gonna come save your friend?
Miles is copping right switched. Now. 5, rally up!
Hey, give me a sec, guys, I'll be back.
Hey, yo. Wake up!
Move me in, hippie.
Yo, what's up with this wall glitch?
What's that?
You can stick your barrel through the... The cop, you're coming.
User was
you can stick your barrel
channel.
Through the wall.
User.
Sorry, that was me.
Are you shooting at the wall?
I have rules.
Is it the cops?
Captain Pervert.
Nope. They haven't responded to me yet, so.
Am I going to jail?
Captain, send them a message. Say if there's no response within 5 minutes, he's gonna die.
Five, return to formation.
All right, it's texted.
Another chopper.
Yeah. You could try to kidnap Kenzie and make his gang rescue him.
Guys, I'll be back in a second.
Chopper's coming. Chopper's.
Just not talking group, just for the next like 5 minutes. I just need to talk to somebody.
Yeah.
Incoming chopper.
And also just giving you a heads up, he did kill that cop inside.
Three,
the place
form
door,
on me.
So.
Five, form on me. MRAP, 1.5 clicks, southwest.
AP, are you there?
Yeah.
Apparently, the Aiden, the cop, apparently told me that you
cops still haven't responded.
Sorry, what was that, Cyber?
Got it. Apparently, you already talked to this guy
I see movement.
Earlier.
Car, 1.5
yeah,
clicks,
I talked to him earlier.
225.
Basically doing the same thing or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, and apparently, what was he doing before then?
Last time, it was no initiation, though he said he initiated, but I explained to him about, like, the distance of, like, talking in
four,
direct.
Return
like,
to formation.
If somebody's, like,
three,
way
regroup.
Over there, like, they're not going to be able to hear you. So like they need to be semi-wet close before you start like initiating with them, because we ran up
five,
into a house
rally up.
And he just like started shooting and killed like somebody I was with without saying anything, like we didn't hear anything at all.
Oh, okay. Well, buddy, I'm just gonna recommend you to if you can try using your microphone, and if you can't, okay, well that's fine, but just make sure that, because sometimes people won't be able to see the chat. And another thing, do not kill cops like under any
buddy in your channel timed out.
Kill them in a safe zone, because then that's just completely breaking server rules. You're saying that you did both times. We're not saying that you're lying or anything. It's just that we're getting complaints and we just have to address them. That's all.
Three, form on me.
Okay, then I'll talk
four,
to the cop as
regroup.
Well. He should have
actually,
said something as well.
Sniper,
so.
Can I talk to you after you're done here for a second?
Fine.
You want me to join
rally
your team speak channel or?
Well, you could pull me into like private team speak channel if you want, because there's somebody in this one.
Oh, okay. Okay, well.
Buddy,
okay,
enter
so
to a channel.
Please try to not get in trouble. Yeah, you're free to go. We're just make
hello,
sure you're not
hello,
doing any
hello.
Other things you were reported for. That's all.
It's a me.
Alright, we're gonna have to kill the hostage. Been like fucking getting like 7 minutes already. Hippy, do you agree?
What's up, Hippy?
Oh, okay. Guys, don't talk in group for a minute. I need to talk to somebody, so no group chat for the next.
All right, well we're killing the hostage.
Okay, just don't talk in group for a sec, okay?
Three, fall back.
Where's Miles? They disconnected.
Sorry, it's so hard to hear. Like when people are talking. Okay, I just wanted to talk to you about that. That guy's talking about Aiden, right?
Yeah.
The cop.
Yeah.
Okay, so like, there's been like numerous complaints about Aiden
of him?
And the way he just randomly like even from my own seeing, like he has randomly tased me, randomly arrested me. Like the role playing of him as cop is not good. And
okay,
we spoke to him yesterday. I don't know, yesterday night, like he was rank one, and then today he's rank two. Yet there's been so many complaints about like the way he handles like being cop, like he's just not role playing it properly. But somehow he got ranked up.
Do you have any idea who ranked him up?
I have no idea who ranked him up. Cause like yesterday he was doing the same kind of thing, like just randomly tasing people, randomly restraining people without even like saying anything at all. And then all of a sudden today or tonight, he's like rank two. And like even like you can ask Parker, like Parker had spoke to him about it too, about like trying to train him to get him to like not be like that. So I have no idea how all of a sudden he got ranked up.
Okay, I'll find out who the hell ranked him up. And thank you for letting me telling me this about him just going up to people and just straight up tasing them or whatever, because that's then people just get pretty annoyed every time they just some cop just decides to, you know, go up to someone and
people
just
people were getting like extremely annoyed with the way he was just it's like, you know, just shooting his taser from like a distance and stuff like that, like not even saying anything.
Sir, put your hands in the air, sir. Please put your hands in your
air. No, I know exactly what you mean. I'll talk to myself, and unfortunately
hands in
I'm
air,
not
man. I'm giving
on
you
during
one
the time
warning before
basically
I'm
Aiden
gone.
So I'll get one of
Shut
the, like, I don't know, Lopez or, I don't know, whoever is on during US
sir.
Time to watch him. I'll probably get Miles to do it or to train him or all something. Right. Or even,
oh, yeah,
or
Miles,
I'll threaten him
to
get deranked if he keeps on doing this stupid bullshit.
Yeah.
Wait, are cops allowed to...
Yeah, I'll take care of that.
Hey, I got a question that happened earlier, but like I just realized now.
Yeah.
But like, is cops allowed to third person?
Why am I
not that much of a strict roleplay server, so you can do that.
Yeah, because there's a guy named Fahid Mohammed and a guy named Taylor. They both combat logged earlier because I third person them when I was arresting them.
Oh.
Yeah,
that's
because
not,
they
okay.
said that I'm supposed to first person look around. I can't third person.
Why am I in here?
Yes, Hippie, you're going to jail.
Oh,
I'm just kidding,
hello.
He's talking to Sniper.
Well,
oh, well,
you shouldn't stand in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah,
you
should stand in the middle of the road.
With an illegal gun.
On your back.
I'll let you off. You can get out.
Yeah, wait. Let's tell Hippie my story.
Here's your magic abilities to get out of here.
Yeah.
And Hippie, why am I getting reports about you?
Are you fucking serious?
I have been abusing, apparently.
They just
did you get that from DJ?
Hmm?
Did you get that from DJ?
There's an enemy.
Yeah, because apparently the other night, he was spectating me. And saw me put on one of my loadouts. And said I was spawning in weapons.
But you were admin abusing.
How is that admin abusing? Isn't that the
Yeah, what about this other guy? Why else
return
are you getting
formation.
Reported for?
Three,
Isn't that
return
the whole
to formation.
Point of the loadout? So you don't have to run around and like
Four.
Buy all your
Form
stuff.
On me.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I mean, You even told me that, like, the very first day.
Well, so you're turning this back on me? What the fuck? That's fucked up.
Like, okay, wait, hold on a second. For starters, I can't even spawn in weapons. Like, I only have the loadouts. Form on me. Yep. I can't spawn in anything.
Yeah, unfortunately, we have to get rid of those because some people couldn't.
People were abusing. I understand that. But,
well, it was mostly the vehicles. People apparently were getting admins in jets and fucking around with other players when they weren't even answering any admin calls, so.
Yeah.
You have to get rid of it.
But, like, I don't think it's abuse to, like, put on one of your loadouts, because what's the difference whether you're just going to go and, like, buy the weapon anyway?
And just ignore it.
Jumping around, like, switching suits, so if every time you have to, like, run and buy something, it's going to take forever.
Four,
but that's
rally up!
That's what he's going off of.
Five, return to formation.
And, like, for starters, why? I would like to know why he was spectating me in the first place.
Unknown contact, 100 meters back.
I don't know. But basically, the main moderator's job is just basically to...
Five, regroup.
What's it called? Answer admin messages are just... too stupid for us to answer, like, I can't, I don't know, what is it, like, how do I use a toolkit, or whatever, we I don't know, we get some pretty stupid stuff, like, there, or even most of the stuff they could even answer themselves, but, like, asking, like, what's the problem, and then see if it's something they can, if we can fix, or is it something that they themselves can do, and that's basically it.
Yeah, so, three, fall like, back. Why are they spectating admins?
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Then when was this?
Four. Return to formation.
Yesterday. Yesterday or maybe the night before? No, it was yesterday. Last night. I think. Or it might have been the night before. It was either yesterday or the night before, because then yesterday, or was it today? I don't freaking know, because it all blends together. Either today or yesterday,
car,
I had
100
Aiden
meters, front,
yelling or running up to me saying, "Oh, well, you are an admin abuser."
If we happen to get pulled over by a police officer, wait until we're actually arrested, and then I'll tell him, "You better stop."
Not in group.
Five, rally up.
So you're admin abusing or what?
Yeah, I'm clearly admin abusing.
And what was Aiden telling you? You were admin abusing exactly?
Yeah, Aiden is saying that I'm admin abusing because of what DJ told him. DJ went around telling people that I admin abuse. Then I have those people running up to me saying, "Well, you're an admin abuser." And, like, he's going off of what exactly?
Yeah, I know what you mean. And this was yesterday, apparently?
Yeah, yesterday.
I don't get to see DJ much.
Five, rally up.
I'll make sure. I'll try to. I don't know when he gets
on.
Did you
say somebody else said that I was admin abusing?
Yeah.
Who?
Aiden.
Yeah, because he's going off of what DJ told him.
Well, either this is a pretty believable story, or you're just lying.
I'm lying.
You were. Oh, that.
Three, return to formation.
And we're giving the admin, those moderators
four,
a
rally
different
up
menu, so.
Look like us. Are they still able to spectate people, though?
Hmm?
Are they still, like, spectators?
If they're just gonna go around, like, abusing it, like, let's say spectating players that, like, when they shouldn't be, basically, I will remove it, but now, like, for example, I'll be able to, well, me, Anubis, or Moon will be able to see if, like, who are they spectating, because right now, like, we can't see who they're spectating at all. So if we do this like new menu thing or whatever, we basically can see who they're spectating, what time
regroup
and everything. Because, and if I see them, like, basically going around just spectating admins, then I'm just going to straight up, like, remove it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if putting on loadouts is admin abusing, then yes, I'm an abuser because I use the loadouts.
Five, return to formation.
Yeah, it's not. What was this? Batman's a moderator? What the fuck is this? White. How was the server today in terms of, I don't know, not being too, I don't know how to say, fucked?
Yeah, fucked is a good way to explain it. Well,
because I wasn't basically on today. Was it at least running, or was all Kavala RDM and
yeah,
people
usually,
just going
like,
crazy?
Yeah, all the fucked up shit happens, like, around Kavala Square.
Yeah.
Yeah, RDMing, the usual, people running people over.
Do you know how much of a pain in the ass it was when there was no, like, anti-VDM thing?
Yeah,
when people actually died from...
how many people would have died from that. Mm-hmm. Because people are just running people over like crazy. Like today, I was standing there and there was like this hunter that just... like there was honestly probably six people standing in a cluster like just right outside the stone wall of Koala Square. And this hunter just came full speed and just wiped out the entire group of people. Yeah, like if there was no VDM... script, like, that all those people would have been dead. And they were already pissed because one guy somehow, like, died from it. I don't even know how. And they're all, like, so mad. They're like, well, this guy just, like, coming, like, plowing us all down.
That's
three, form on me. Four, rally up. Three, return to formation.
Even
five,
though every time someone
up,
gets
four,
run over,
I'm
like, pretty funny to look at what.
I know how they're breaking out of the jail.
Oh.
These guys just demonstrated. They vault at the barbed wire, then they hold S until you get to the wall, and then you press Z, and then you crawl through. I just literally did it.
Hey, wait, hold on, just instead of describing it with words, how about you show me?
Okay.
That's much better.
Here.
Where?
On this side, watch this. They say to not use barbed wire because you can glitch out of it easy. He says that you can get over there, too. He says anything with barbed wire you can get out with. You vault, and then look at him. He's pressing S, and he's laying down. Oh, he screwed it up. But watch. Watch me do it over here.
Three, regroup. Four, regroup. Five, form on me.
Okay, watch me do it right here. I go here. I'm just walking. I press vault. I hold S. Oh, no.
Okay, these are terrible demonstrations, man.
Okay, no, I just did it.
You're so full of shit. You're giving
look,
me...
Look.
I'm
walking backwards. Watch.
Right, that's awesome.
Then I press Z. And I crawl through. Look at that. Look at that. They just got out too. Look,
cool.
They just got out.
Three, rally
that's
up.
Funny. Dude,
five,
they can just stay
rally
there.
Up.
It can be a feature.
Four,
no?
Form on me.
Now I put them in at 60 minutes because they broke out the first time. But yeah, we gotta get rid of
anything
all
else that's
wire.
Broken in the server.
Nah, there's no lights on this assault boat.
I swear to God.
But...
wait, who else is moderator here? Hold on. DJ Gunsmoke, Batman, Brandon, White, and Josh. Josh. And who is, by any chance, who is Lisa Ann?
Behind us.
That's Ken.
That's Ken?
Yes.
What the hell is Josh's name in the... That is crazy, man.
Is it safe to top in group now?
What in the hell? Where did all these vehicles come from?
Yo, we pulled them out of the garage. We're making a blockade. We're fucking crazy.
Yo, we fucking kids up today.
I had like 8 hunters in my garage, so...
Nice, okay, perfect.
I made use of them.
I'm gonna repair that this
car.
This.
That car keeps trying to check stuff out. You might be going around the other side.
Yeah, okay, Hippie, we sit in the hunters, okay? It doesn't really matter, you can sit in the two-story as well, but... If you're sitting out here, you sit in the hunters, so we don't get fucking shot. Alright?
Yeah, but that...
Yo, can I get on the fucking white fixed. Building roof?
They say
yeah,
they
for sure,
wire,
for sure,
like,
do it.
Yeah, I'll get up there.
Wall with barely any of it, showing.
Here.
You guys want the keys to these hunters? In case you gotta...
Give me the key to this. I'm gonna sit in this one.
They can easily get out.
I'll sit in this one, so if anyone tries to fucking run past, I'll smash them in the head. Alright, now we need to at least...
Okay.
If we tell them...
No,
we tell them
we're gonna tell them to get out and...
That's why we're in the hunters.
Alright, I'm gonna go on this white building.
Cool. Do you just, like, use the editor? In,
Because I don't have any people
or
on.
Different program
or where's everyone at? Like, there's, like, no one
who's the editor.
Yeah.
Pretty shitty.
Alright, perfectly.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't. Just let me sit in the hunters if you're sitting here. I'm gonna set a fucking. I'm gonna call the police. Should I call them? Who's sitting over there?
There's a bunch of choppers.
Yep. And just a little bit. Like, I'm watching these guys do it on a little bit of barbed wire, and he can still break out any kind of piece of barbed wire.
These suckers would have some balls to try to pick up one of these trucks. Oh shit, they might be trying.
What are they doing?
They're trying to pick up one of these trucks.
And probably those gaps between
they're trying
the
to
wall.
Pick up one of the trucks
that's
getting shot out of the air.
If they get through that and reach the barbed wire, they could probably
get
that.
Oh, the counter's trying to steal our shit.
If they try to pick up one of these trucks, they get shot.
Okay. Nah, he's landing. I don't know where he's landing at. Oh, no, he's gonna try to take one.
That's what I'm saying.
Fucking
yeah, dude. I'm down. Watch out. He's gonna try.
Can we shoot him if he tries to take my vehicle?
Yeah. I have a message. Back up. He might try to blow it up. Back up.
Can we shoot at him right now to warn him?
Yes, do it.
How many if you take?
Can I warn him inside?
Yeah. What if he just
trying
like
to hook it? Can we kill him? Can we kill him? He's trying to hook it.
He hooked it.
He's shot. He's definitely going down.
Yeah, see you later. Oh, he's crashing right there below you guys. Oh, you're dead. Oh my god, that was the craziest crap ever. He just disconnected. He's so angry. Yo, we're down a hunter though.
There's a guy coming.
Down the street.
Get inside one.
Now
tell him to stop. Tell him to stop. Yo, good. Okay.
Stop moving, buddy.
He's trying to see if anything's unlocked.
Stop moving, dude. Hands on your head right now. Hands on your head.
There's another guy coming down. There's two more guys coming down the road.
Alright, dude. Stay right there. Hey, stop moving.
Get on the ground, dude.
There's a chopper coming. Be careful.
Get on the ground.
Wait, hands on your head. Hands on your
head. It's a hummingbird.
Wait, hands on your head. Hands on your fucking head.
I can't do it now.
There's nothing, you fucking cocky.
You told me to...
There's a guy with guns coming. There's a guy with, he's at the landing pad. He's coming with guns. There's a cop. Yeah, okay. Oh, dude, they got a machine gun. They got a police car with a fucking machine gun on the back at the civilian landing. There's a guy coming. Coming up behind you guys. Towards me, towards the white building. He has a gun.
Because there's barbara. He has a gun. Along that wall. It's crazy.
He's going to the church. He's going to the church behind the wall.
If he do, he'll just kill him.
Yeah, he's behind the wall of the church.
Figure this out. These guys are. I guess he said that he was like.
Everyone getting in.
Yo, he's directly behind the wall. He's
I see him.
Yeah, he's in the corner behind the wall.
No one else ever says.
I can't get a shot. There's a.
Yeah, there's a glitch in the.
There's a cop car. There's a cop truck with a machine gun.
They have a 50 cal DMG.
Wow.
He's right below me.
He said that he could
shoot it.
Once it's like back.
I'm coming to hit it.
See if he can break out or not.
I'm getting out. Run.
They're coming.
Coming towards the launch.
I got the guy. Someone else got him. He's bailing.
Everyone get in the hunter if you can. I'm coming back. Kill the guy in the fucking...
I'm gonna kill the guy trying to get my hunter. There's a guy trying to get my hunter.
Dude, turtles are green, dudes. They're fucking robbing me.
Undercover trolls, dude. Those are the guys from the...
I'm in fucking...
No, that police car's driving still. I don't know where he went.
Car show over here.
Oh yeah, are you on his civ though? I thought you were on his medic.
Yes.
Undercover trolls, we don't know him. That's the guy that was hiding behind the church somewhere.
What they're doing.
Do we know him?
Those are the kids who fucking tried to kill the Obamas.
Are you standing in the middle of the road right here?
Yo, is that guy still behind that wall?
Yeah, kick him.
There's a police car, he's going back.
I found the truck.
I go. He just killed me for no reason.
Tell him not to put his hands down or else he's gonna die.
I'm getting it.
Yeah, I only got like 5 shots left.
Fucking all I did was
Just kidding. Those are mags, I didn't know.
No reason.
Don't shoot at the vehicles anymore, shoot at the building.
Yeah, we got a car, cop car coming.
Behind you.
Down the road? EMS. Tell not to revive anyone.
Can't you make it to the bridge's KOS?
Oh, my pistol is in my
face. Are you still following that cop? There's a gun underneath. Weapons underneath.
Is he in your gang? The Save the Turtles is gone.
Yo, pick up that cash. There's like a cash pile all around you guys.
New gang.
I had to delete the gang because people were like pissing me off.
Who's the guy that just got revived?
Don't care.
Leave him. Don't shoot him.
No, he's picking up the cash.
Sucker, he owes me money.
Just leave it. Fucking done the cunt because he put his hands down when I said not to.
Where is he?
I was standing there talking to him.
Over here.
Yo, he's reviving the other guy.
I couldn't hear you.
I know, but did you not see me standing there?
Behind you, you fucking asshole.
Nah, I don't know who it was.
Alright, I'm patrolling right now.
He's reviving the guy on the other side of you, hippie. On the other side.
I'm swearing
right there.
This kid who killed me. Fuck you.
Hey, he's like already reviving him.
Can you kick this guy from Turtles?
He's running.
The shade guy? Yeah, it's shady.
Yeah.
Getting the hunter. Hippie, getting the hunter.
You're gonna get kicked from Turtles. You can't just kill me. So. Okay, well, you're gonna get kicked from Turtles. Think about that. Fuck this
hunter's almost dead. I'm...
No, I can be wherever I want.
Yeah, that guy's
dead. Rob me, I dare
you.
You're
running away.
Yep.
Rob me.
Where'd you go?
I'm following this kid on the bridge. We're on the bridge. I'm following him.
Leg is, like, insane.
You're inviting me to the game.
There's a big old... You can come down the road towards the light building.
Wait, this cunt keeps following me.
Property. What are you gonna do about it? Not on your property.
He's gonna keep following me and talk shit.
Invite me to the
game.
I'm gonna swear this kid out.
Yeah, you see that cash pal? Can you get it? In the middle of the road right there? Right behind you? You just ran right past it.
Two, join group. Ready. Fuck you, Shady.
Why?
Because
I told you not to shoot me. And you're just like, oh, fucking, what are you gonna do about it?
The hell out of here. Fucking hate kids already.
God, we got a one suspect coming. Eastbound, it looks like.
Someone's getting in this chopper over here by the civilian landing zone.
Should that's
the guy we killed.
That's
the guy we killed. He doesn't have anything. He just spawned.
Oh, okay.
They're dumb.
There's two on. Get down. They're walking. They're in the houses right now.
This is like if
you have eyes.
You got a guy moving up to you.
Where? Coming from the square? Cop car coming. To your right.
Team speak. Fuck sake.
Gilly. Coming to the hunters. He's at the hunters. Right in front of you.
Team speak. I see him.
Yeah, who's that kid in the ghillie suit running around?
Fucking get it before I get hair cancer.
But you guys have the question. You guys have to either get in the hunter or you guys are probably gonna die, honestly.
Let's go to a different car, come on.
Fuck, I'm following you because
the guy in the ghillie suit, he's going, he's coming.
It's too loud.
He's coming right to you, hippie, to your left, on the other side of that wall.
There's some guy in a ghillie suit apparently coming.
He's in the middle of the street.
Just, like, left
he's in the bush.
Head. Like, I'm not even joking, I'm out.
Okay, he's in the middle of the street.
Fucking kids annoying me already. Yeah, well, I'm not listening to that.
He's running down the street.
Tell him to just not use it, and then invite me back, because if they're not gonna shut up.
Oh, wait, did he declare? Don't shoot him if he declare.
They're like, guys, come in the garage, be careful, the guy in the ghillie suit. He has a pistol, I'm pretty sure it's a cop.
I haven't driven a go-kart in a little long time, that's all I have.
You have a go-kart?
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit in this two-story building over here.
Yo, who's about the hunter? It looks like you're lagging.
I can hear him through your mic, that's how loud they are.
They're so freaking loud, like, honestly, I can't hear anything, like, my ears are a bit too expensive.
Can you hear me, Doug? Wish
there was a way to, like...
Yeah, I can hear you, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yo, he's coming back down the road towards the blockade.
Just be like, hey guys, you just use TeamSpeak. Shut the fuck up.
Can't get into TeamSpeak.
Yo, he's hiding right there on the other side of the hunter by one of those trucks.
I can't.
Yeah, you're stuck. There's a car coming.
Someone must give him the wrong address, or his Wi-Fi sucks.
As a leader?
You give it to someone else.
I can see
it. He's aiming at you.
Just scream out, put your hands up or die, and I'll die.
Can you please shoot him? Please shoot him. I've already told him to stop or he's gonna get shot. He has it aimed at me. Shoot him, yeah. Get warning shot.
You already declared
him. He's running.
So. Dude, I was like,
he's going in the building.
To him, I'm like,
he's going
fuck
upstairs.
And I look at my gang.
He's in the building.
I'm like, shit.
He's
just chilling. He's shooting.
The link shoot for the wall. If you got the link shoot for the wall.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot him and kill him.
I'm in sniping.
Oh, my ears are saved.
Left?
I left. Where did you go?
I went to Kavala Market.
I can't take the group. The group chat is, like, honestly worse than the side chat.
It is.
The loudness.
Can we...
So loud.
You wanna make another one?
Yeah. See, that wasn't even the real one. It was just Turtles Are Green. That was like a side game.
Hey, Parker, there's a hacker on the server, just to let you know.
There's a hacker, what's his name? Pretend I'm an admin.
Yeah, there's a hacker on the
server. Let me handle this. I ask. What's he look like? What was he wearing? Do you know? Thinks I'm a fucking admin. It's great.